Did you know for Wolf of Wall Street, Margot Robbie's role didn't include a nude scene? She actually had a modesty clause in her contract. Martin Scorsese just wanted her to come out in a robe for her first date with Leo. But she insisted on doing the scene nude, saying it would fit her character better, as her character Naomi viewed her body as a form of currency that she was trading for Jordan Belfort's wealth.